Hello, Indonesia, Malaysia, and Singapore. This is Ricky Martin, and I'm very happy to present to you the super song, Vida. And let rhythm make us one. It's a celebration. Every time we get Sony Music and FIFA get together to create this amazing concept where literally the world is getting together to write a song for the official CD of the World Cup. We received approximately 2,000 songs from all over the world, and Vida became the winner. Sony Music brought the beautiful idea to create duets out of this song. From Indonesia, I'm going to be working with Judikar, and I'm extremely excited about the fact that we're uniting cultures, Indonesia and Puerto Rico, together for music.
Hi, I'm Judikar. I'm very proud to present you the super song Vida, and also to get a chance to collaborate with Ricky Martin, Sazairi from Singapore, and also Ali Sattar from Malaysia.
Once again, Malaysia and Puerto Rico together to create new music, new sounds.
Hi, say Ali Sattar.
I'm also going to be working with Cezadi from Singapore, and for me to unite the Caribbean with Asia, Puerto Rico, Singapore, it's just amazing. It's beautiful. That's what Vida means.
Dan saya juga bangga kerana dapat membuat kolaborasi bersama Ricky Martin dan artis daripada Indonesia, Judika, dan juga daripada Malaysia, Alif Sattar.
Karena ini memang lagu pemenang dari lomba cipta lagu yang diadakan di seluruh dunia, dan ini salah satu memang lagu yang menurut aku terbaik, lagu yang keren banget karena secara lirik, secara emosi bagus banget lagunya. Kita bisa merasakan euforia bola.
Ada rasa feel, the percussions and drums dia.
It is very Caribbean oriented because of the arrangements that we created. We have a touch of Africa. We have a touch of obviously the Anglo sound as well.
Saya rasa lagu Vida ni amat menarik kerana ia sebuah lagu yang up tempo. Kalau anda fikir tentang bola sepak dan fikir tentang lagu ni, memang gam lah dua-dua. Dengan rasa feel seolah-olah dalam satu pesta, buatkan dia rasa senang nak klik bila dengar lagu Vida ni buat pertama kali.
But it's an international song that makes people feel incredibly good for some reason. The message is powerful, but the rhythm as well and the melody is extremely contagious. The beauty about music is the opportunity that it gives you to network. And since I started working in the music industry, for me that has been a priority to unite cultures, to create fusion. And with Vida, for me it was very important to record it in as many languages as possible.
Bila saya pertama kali saya dengar berita tentang kolaborasi ini, saya amat terkejut kerana saya tak percayalah yang saya dapat bekerja dengan artis-artis yang sangat hebat seperti Ricky Martin dan juga artis dari Indonesia, Judika, dan artis dari Malaysia, Alif Sattar. Tapi selepas saya confirm 2-3 kali, saya terharulah kerana dipilih untuk membuat kolaborasi tersebut.
Saya rasa sangat bersyukur, rasa sangat-sangat terharu dengan dapat dipilih untuk menyanyikan Vida ini, satu kolaborasi yang besar.
Memang dari kecil lagi saya dengar muzik Ricky Martin, dan saya anggap dia sebagai sebuah idola pop Latin lah. Jadi bila saya belajar main lagu Latin ke belajar main lagu apa, mesti saya dengar lagu Ricky Martin dulu dan cuba imitate dia lah. Hola,
como estás? Yang susahnya dan agak pelik sebab apa, Ricky Martin pula yang menyanyi lagu ni. What is your favorite team to win in this year's World Cup?
I am from Puerto Rico, but Puerto Rico didn't make it to the World Cup this year. I will be representing Puerto Rico for the World Cup.
Tim favorit aku di FIFA World Cup 2014 tentunya Belanda.
Korea.
Brazil and Argentina.
Portugal.
I think everybody would expect to support England.
Tetapi disebabkan setiap kali Ali cakap England akan menang, dia tak menang-menang. So this year I'm going to say England is not going to win, hoping that they will win this year.
Tahun ni saya rasa saya akan menyokong kumpulan Sepanyol, kerana dalam kumpulan Sepanyol ni saya rasa mereka semua mempunyai superstar-superstar yang terbesar di bola sepak dunia.
mudah-mudahan kolaborasi ini jadi salah satu kolaborasi apa ya, semangat juga yang kita kirimkan lewat lagu, lewat suara kita di lagu.
It's an amazing song. It's a very vibrant song. It captures the essence of the party and the spirit and what getting together and sports is all about.
Dan Ricky Martin, siapa yang tak kenal Ricky Martin, nyanyi antarabangsa, famous dengan lagu-lagu yang dari dulu lagi, kira considered a legend lah. So untuk Alif bersama-sama kolaborasi lagu Vida ni dalam World Cup sama-sama dengan penyanyi-penyanyi bertaraf antarabangsa ni adalah satu pengalaman yang sangat-sangat istimewa.
Once again, exchanging ideas and vibing and taking this song to another level is nothing but it's fascinating. And I cannot wait to hear the final results.